I play Angela. She is a nurse in the kind of local area. She's a Northern Soul diehard fan, and she becomes the love interest for the main character in the film. She lives for the weekend basically, and to you know, dance at all nighters, and she's kind of great fun, really. Yeah. I think it's the passion involved. It's interesting. Like, I, before doing this film, didn't know a huge deal about the scene. Like, I knew about the music, I loved the music, but I knew nothing about the scene. And, you know, meeting Elaine, the director, who's just, like, you know, lived and breathed it in her youth, and just hearing all about it, learning how to do the dancing, meeting all the people involved in the scene, like, there's just an incredible passion and love for just, like, you know, for just how it made them feel. You know, they'd live for the weekend, dance all night, all day, and, you know, to music that they loved. And it was just this kind of freeing, amazingly freeing thing for these kind of northerners. And, yeah, I just want everyone to know about it, because I didn't know about it before, and it's amazing. The two lead guys, Josh and Elliot, were attached to the film for 2 years, learning how to become incredible dancers for it. I got cast quite late, so I had 3 weeks, which was really terrifying. But I hope I did my best, and I want to try and keep it up, because it was just such great fun. But yeah. I think hopefully it will be an education in terms of, like, you know, this era in the 70s in Lancashire, and hopefully they'll just take away how much love people had for this movement, and hopefully they'll want to kind of, like, explore it and get into it, because there is still a little scene for it, you know, like, there are people kind of still holding the flame for it, and there are a bunch of youngsters still going for it, but we want kind of more people to know about it, and we want there to be a bit of a resurgence for Northern Soul, I think. Yeah.